What's going on? It's your boy YoshiBeastMode13 back with another video. I'm cooking eggs, but that's my supper. So, Jamison Crowder just signed a 1-year, $4.5 million contract with the Buffalo Bills. So, they are replacing Cole Beasley with Jamison Crowder. That's what I'm getting out of this.
Peace.
Per Tom Pelissero.